What type of empanadas are there again?
So we have everything. We have beef, veggie, chicken, chorizo.
Beef.
And that's it? And a churro, right?
What? Oh, can I get one of those drinks? They're really good. Actually, the avocado. I want the avocado and peach. That does not sound like a good combo.
I'm gonna go looking around.
Actually, that is a good combo. It has been so long. Amazing. Bread, beef, juices, delicious. And then chopped up onion or something. This is amazing. Amazing. 9 out of 10, would recommend. Really good. Let's see, this one. I think watermelon might be a bit better, but actually, nope, this is better. Also, an 8 out of 10, would recommend. So, this is the churro. I don't know how to describe it. This is how you eat it to prevent mess. And now eating, which is my job. Actually, no, never mind. Really good, crunchier than I thought. I thought it was just like bread with sugar and chocolate. No, it's crunch, softness, sweetness. Here. I'm joking. How was your day, Ben, Mother? Hmm. 8 out of 10. Would recommend. Just like everything else here. I'm gonna eat my grandma's food from Turek Street Style. This dish is tiki masala. I have no idea what any of this is besides this chicken, but I don't know what's on it. I don't even know what that is. Remind me of that of coca. Only once in my life I've had something so bad I can smell it. But this is not bad. It's not bad, but I can smell it from my mouth. It smells like coca, Center of Creative Arts. Good. And now this is just salad. That's one fine salad. Need a towel.